Hey guys, how are you? Here is Dingo, and today we are going to play World War Z Aftermath Jerusalem Extreme Mode in 4K. Guys, if you are not subscribed, subscribe, leave your like, watch until the end, and share with your friends. Without further ado, turn up the screen brightness, put on your headset, and let's go to the game.
So, we're searching corpses and uniform Zeke.
That's, most likely.
If they had time, they would have rigged mines on the way out.
Nothing useful here.
Over here! Stay close! Lurker nearby!
Lurker! Booby traps!
Reloading!
I got nothing here.
Nothing useful here.
Go.
I'm coming through.
Gotta reload. Hey, look over here. I don't feel so good.
Heads up for a lookout.
Not gonna die this way. So good. Get to the bunker.
The bunker is up the hill on the left.
Come on. Thank you.
I see a fool.
Who's got the security gun?
Not gonna
auto turret online. Look, I found some. I think that's all of them. We got a ball. Gotta reload. Ball is down.
Who's next?
Where?
Down this tunnel. Machine room. On the right.
We'll try to hold them back. Doc, find a safe place in the tunnel and stay on the radio.
I'm reloading. The doors.
I can't do it alone. We've got to power up the array. Trigger up the startup on the console downstairs.
Take down the ball! Hamburger me! Turrets locked and loaded.
Check this out.
Check this out.
Done.
All eyes over here.
Look over here.
I'm gonna move to another control panel.
Shit! Here they come!
Please!
I'm here. I'm down!
Move quietly.
Going loud. They're coming!
They've got the panels open to bandits.
Coming up!
Folks, that's it for today. I would like to thank those who accompanied us to the end. Don't forget to like the video and comment. Your comment helps us to grow and bring better videos. See you next time. Bye.